Topic: the birds and the bees. As long as you're not doing anything illegal and everyone is consenting, then go nuts. Two people, three people, same gender, different gender, whatever you want.
Best at something. I don't know. I feel like, look, my interest, we talk about it a lot in bro talks, but I feel like what I want in a woman is constantly changing.
What do you want?
A servant girl slash slave slash, submissive, a maid outfit, but with the boobs cut out so the breasts are just exposed. What the fuck? Don't remember saying
I said that? Don't remember saying that. I mean, it is what I want, but I never thought I would say it out loud.
In terms of race, though, Asian. Like, pretty much anyone Asian.
Anime waifu. Sykuno. I didn't know this about him, but like he's super. Like Sykuno has a huge f woof, woof. No, he's just really good at keeping it up. That really changed like how I saw him. Let me show you what it looks like. You're gonna wanna see this. All right. I'm showing the screen. How does that Yeah.
make you feel? When you be bigger. How long have you been doing Sykuno? How did it feel when it came out and you saw how big it was? So this might be TMI, but didn't know like stuff came out. And like stuff came out. And I was like really freaked out. Cause I was lying on my back and it was like all over my stomach and chest. It felt nice. I think it's pretty normal to be into stuff like that. Get a hotel and just. Very often, pretty much daily nowadays, if you add a girl, there will be sexual tension. Yeah, I don't know, girl. Super young, like 16-year-old. We've been recently talking about this, but I'm kind of beta and submissive. I would like to experience being with an older, mature lady with big boobies and a dominant personality that will step on me. And in bed, I will call her mommy. You do have someone in mind? It sounds like a person you're talking about. What would your reactions be if I actually one day come home with a woman and she's clearly in her late 40s with like really big boobies? Don't ask, don't tell. So if you don't fit that description, please stop DMing us. Next topic. If your future husband slash wife could be the best at something, what would you choose?
Sucking dick. Am I right, boy? That's a good edit. Oh, that's funny. That's funny. I don't remember saying half that stuff. Look, when the camera's on, people want to hear stupid shit, all right? I'm not gonna remember the stupid shit I say. This is why God invented the right hand. I had to leave in the middle of it. Hello, everybody. Welcome to the 10th ever.
Welcome to the 14th
10th
ever.
ever offline TV
14th
podcast.
ever.
It is 10.
14th podcast. I am your host, Toast.
We'll agree to disagree.
Yeah.
From what we learned, we need to like have a trash talk.
Oh, spicy, spicy,
We
spicy.
bear the burden on our shoulders of being this clown for the world. When's the last time people gave a shit about us? Because people get bored. It's like, oh, I'm
You're
sorry, is this
tired.
boring you? All right, you suggest the topic. Go. What's it like being free?
I feel like looking at myself
from 1 year ago where it's like harem, where it's like shipping, and I can have sex with anyone. Yeah, it's like, or who would you have sex with? It's famous celebrity wise.
You,
if you need me. It's very flattering, but it's like, why? I really need to have sex with you. I will do anything for you. No. It'll take time for us to get there.
Why?
Because I'm a man?
Yeah.
And you want a one-night stand. I want to party, okay? It was my relaxation time. Selling marijuana. I can only count it happened once. It's like, I don't mind. But did you receive interest from other men?
Fuck yeah.
It's
God, that's so funny.
It's hard out there for a celebrity.
Oh, I know. You can't take me because I'm too great. And guys relate more to guys. And the majority of Twitch chat is guys.
Okay.
Okay, I have justified it in my head. My ego is preserved.
Wait, no. You see, you're joking. But I'm being serious.
Are you going to message someone?
There's a business meeting involved, my Michael.
Now, let me ask you. Are you doing this ironically or...
For the amount of stress... we get put through as streamers, it's only fair we get compensated.
$3,200.
How do we get on this topic?
It's relatable. We all want to find love.
What have you been up to?
I want to see my fan's dick.
Can you scroll down on
what?
Did I say that?
Who is this person? I don't know him.
And
let's start off with the big one.
Very impressive.
Right? Would you do that like before meeting up with someone if there was a cam function?
I wouldn't watch it in front of my sister because I know she'll make fun of me, but like when I'm home alone, I will watch till
she's a cunt and she needs to go cook a sandwich.
She just made bread. Salami, cheese, and bread.
Bread, ham, cheese, bread.
Mm. It was terrible. I threw up.
All right, let's talk about controversies.
How do you teach children racism? How do you teach? How would you teach your kids Shrek? I'm saying the N-word 50 times.
Is he editing like audio clips or did I actually say all of that? Did I say, how do you teach your children racism? I don't remember saying it, but it doesn't surprise me that I've said it in the past, but I don't remember saying it. How do you teach your kids racism? I can see myself saying it. I just don't know if I would say it, though.
Literally, how do you teach? How would you teach your kids Shrek? I'm saying the N-word 50 times.
Literally, just the N-word.
Example? Example? Okay. Niggers are like onions.
They stink?
Yes. No.
Oh, they make you cry?
No.
Oh, you leave them out in the sun, they get all brown, start sprouting little white hairs.
No. Layers. Onions. Get it. Beast of.
Shrek was good. Children can't pick that up.
And this is why you don't have kids. They gotta learn. They gotta learn. Alright, thanks for watching. We'll see you guys next
thanks
time.
For watching. Stay beautiful.
Oh, yeah, this is really well edited. There's two of them, right?
Do you know armpit fetish is a real thing? Armpit fetish is a real thing?
Yeah, sure.
Speaking of armpits. You don't have an armpit fetish? Look, okay, so this is... People know this, but
oh yeah. What about you?
Right. Yeah. It's like a subreddit dedicated to celebrity armpits. Yeah. Is there anyone that caught your eyes?
Yeah, there was a interview with like Keira Knightley. Oh, yeah.
It's very niche. They're very underground.
Ah yes. Mm-hmm. Quite.
Like when you hear like feet fetishes, it's almost always men, right? And when you watch it in porn, it's like a woman using her feet on the man's member, private parties. But why is there no female feet fetish? Yeah, it's like whenever I see a girl do something wrong, it's like she represents every single female. So females like feet as well. And do they use their toe? You're asking questions. Because no one's ever asked for my feet pictures, but I know Pokey and Lily gets tons of requests for their feet pictures. Yeah, I think it's true. I think it's fine. Like, we poke fun at it, but honestly, in their position, I'd do it. It's like clickbaiting on YouTube. If it's legal, no one's getting hurt. Do you think your reputation will be tarnished? What do people want to see? Your feet? If you're someone who wants to make people happy and get viewers, but seriously, if you make a website, hit me up. I'm shameless, so. Yeah. Anyway, when I was doing my Pokemon, I started reciting Shakespeare, where I play both roles. It was good times. Like, sometimes, like, when you're thinking, like, really hard in Hearthstone, you start talking to yourself. And it's like, it's entertaining. Because, like, there's an audience there to listen to you talk to yourself. Hearthstone expansion on the 9th. I love Hearthstone. You know, I try and play Hearthstone, but it's really hard. Hearthstone's the best game Blizzard has ever created. The idea of playing it and streaming it just makes you just not want to stream. Hearthstone viewers care about one thing, and it's Hearthstone. They don't give a fuck about you as a person. Just give us Hearthstone. Hearthstone, give us Hearthstone. We want Hearthstone. Because Hearthstone, it's a card game, right? And there's no other card game on Twitch.
Yeah, yeah. Sure.
You're sticking with Hearthstone. If someone paid me, like, you know, $1 billion to give up streaming, I do it. That's what it takes. What's a good number for you? Your money cut in half. But would you double your viewers but half your money? I love money. Anyway, I'm going off a tangent. Let me ask you a question. What pisses you off the most that a viewer says or does? What just really just fucking ruins your day? Being called an e-girl in League. Boosted e-girl. Very fair points and criticism. What? Did I flame you? Drop some names. Let's go. Drama time. Look, before, when I met girls, I wasn't dropping the, oh, by the way, number one Hearthstone streamer. Because, like, you're, no flame, relatively small. Oh, because you're so popular, right? Has your manliness at games attracted females to you? So yeah, you just meet a girl and you say, hey, I'm Disguised Toast, I'm a streamer. And then what they'll do, not a single girl came up to you, stroke your arm and say, hey, big boy. Ooh, have you called someone out like that? Who are you talking about, huh?
Yeah.
The pot is calling the kettle black, essentially. Look, realistically, if you're a popular streamer, you drop the, you know, I'm famous bomb on a girl, but never appeared on any of the, like, those offline TV highlight channels. I haven't been in a single Hearthstone highlights video. Oh, wow, how convenient. Do you pull any tail? You know what? You're toxic. Like, you're trash, garbage.
Gay.
That's a very nice public-facing answer. You sell the people, dick. Wow, that was incredibly rude. Sorry, I wrecked you. No, I like you. You look sad. I'm so fucking sorry, dude. It's all cool, bro. No hard feeling. Nice person, right? I'm surprised how nice you are.
Yeah, it's like,
haha. They're clicking off already? Don't click off. Oh, crap. We forgot to say like, comment, subscribe. We're supposed to do that at the beginning, you know? All right. Like, comment, subscribe, because you guys don't remember to do so unless we tell you. It's just that you guys are so dumb. You need reminders. All right. Bye.
So is there three of them? Really? Oh, what's the third one?
Wait, people use Facebook? Is it just me making weird noises? Oh, it's a teaser. It's funny. What's the pokey one?
Today, let's start off with a spicy one. Oh yeah, Lily Pichu sucked my dick. Oh, really?
Really?
Did you read the Pog. Title?
But essentially, she was RPing as a cop, and like she made it public. So Twitch, you know, reviewed it and banned her.
What if she did this knowing there could be this potential backlash? Potential positive attention, potential negative attention, but either way, it's more attention, you know?
You think it's a PR move?
Like she did it
because everyone's talking about her. The last week, it's like everyone's looking at that clip, everyone's searching up her. Do we have a clip of that?
Oh my god, I want to see that.
Roll it.
Oh my god.
You still can.
Oh my god, I can. Oh my god, I want to try that. Oh my god, you're more whore.
Horror.
Oh yeah.
You're really thirsty today, aren't you?
I guess.
Oh my god. Oh, these are so good.
I'd be down, but only if it didn't make me feel nauseous.
You can just close your eyes, right? It's like, just cough.
No. I'm in a mood, sorry.
What did you guys think? Rate it out of 10. It's okay.
Yeah. It was bad. To be fair, I didn't get to see much. Other half the time, whatever you could see was just nothing. Really small. I'm sorry, but...
Good stuff. Funny editing. Very well done.